What is up, guys? It's Axiom with Good Time Gaming, and we're continuing our Fallout 4 adventure. And there is a car alarm going off outside. God damn it. Anyways, okay, it's off. Good. We are trying to find the power armor so I can get super badass and, like, kill everything. And it's somewhere on the roof, just hanging out. This music. Yeah, we found out. Hey, here it is. Sweet. Just sitting here. I feel like that fusion core is like a major weakness. Oh my god, that alarm. Let's see what's up here. I can't believe it's like seriously sat up here like all this time. Like no one thought ever to come check up here. Let's quick save and do it. Oh yes. Oh yes, power activate. Oh yeah. Oh, look at this HUD. All damage from falling, cool. Oh. Oh. Show me that fancy gun up close. Not a lot of people can get past my boys. I give you that. That was awesome. Who else wants some? Oh, you over here? Somebody wants some over here? Okay. Knock, knock! Oh, he exploded. Ah, yes. Yes. Oh, my elementary school teachers would be appalled right now.
Look at what you've become, Christopher. You're a psychopath, murderer.
Watch out, dog meat. I got this shit. Don't shoot my dog. I said don't shoot my dog. What the hell is that? Oh, shit. Run, dog meat. Run. I got this. I got this. I got this, buddy. Oh, God. Oh, God. Gotta reload. Gotta reload. Gotta reload. Die, asshole! Ah! Gotcha. Give me your stuff. It's cool, you can pick up gear in this thing. I didn't realize that. Hey, cap stash. We found out Grandpa played the numbers. I guess that song means that, like, Grandpa cheated or something like that. I don't know. Good question. Alright, that's good enough. How do I get out of this thing? That's my question. She's naked. Bunga 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 bunga. This music is swinging. Hey guys, I'm back.
That was a pretty amazing display.
Thank you.
I'm just glad you're on our side.
Feelings mutual, Preston.
Cool voice.
Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help.
That, like, rifle beam is going through his hand.
We owe you our lives.
See that?
So here. It ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
How about you give me your rifle or else I'll kill you?
I didn't do it for money.
Hey, sorry. I'm used to everyone being in it only for themselves. You know, you remind me of my friends. The other Minutemen. The ones who gave their lives for something bigger than themselves.
Yeah, they all did.
It's a sanctuary. We could use the help.
I'll think about it.
Before you leave, kid, a word. about the journey you're about to start on.
Oh God, what's this old bat want to say?
I've seen your destiny, and I know your pain.
My destiny? What do you mean?
Somebody's high.
A man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel the sun's energy. He's alive.
Where is my son? Where
How
is
does
Sean?
She know? Oh,
I wish I knew, kid. I really do. But it's not like I can see your son. I can just
Oh, good. Good. So she knows he's like out there but can't help me. Thank you. Thank you, lady.
And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking.
Where should I start looking?
Green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid. I'm tired now.
Sean?
Maybe you'll bring me some chems later.
Oh, she's a junkie.
Clear a picture.
This is Diamond City Radio.
Mama Murphy,
and
we talked about
this.
This
is me,
that
Travis.
Junk. It's gonna kill you.
Shh, anyway. Preston.
Worry. That's, I mean, that's the song by the Three Sons that I was gonna play it next. I mean, now. I mean, here's Worry times three.
Yeah, you're not so big and bad, are you? Alright, how do I get out of this thing? Alright guys, I think I finally figured it out. You have to hold E. That's how you get out. That is, like, so counterintuitive. I think I'm carrying too much shit. Yeah, I am. Well, I'm gonna get into it then. I'll take it with me. I can find a merchant so I can sell some of my crap. Alright, so I'm now trying to decide where I want to go. As you can see, it's a very, very big world. I'm feeling like I want to go east over here and see what's this way, so I'm going to do that. So we're just going to run this way out of town and see what's out there. I didn't realize the difficulty was on normal. I never really thought much about it. So I bumped it up to very hard. So hopefully it'll be a little bit more challenging. So hope everybody's been having a good day. Today was a pretty good day for me. It was pretty uneventful, I would say. Some days are a little worse than others, a little crazier than others, because, you know, people are kind of crazy sometimes. Whoops. I hate to say crazy, because, like, there's very few crazy people, but people understand that whenever I say that. Skyline looks amazing. Check that out. See the fog in the distance. Oh, hey, somebody's down here. Howdy, neighbor. That's it? He coughs? Oh, there he goes.
Don't worry. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Oh, I'm not worried about that. It's just, well, I think I ate a bad can of meat.
Ooh. Okay.
Maybe it was three cans.
Ooh.
It seemed pretty tasty at first, but now it's got my guts all in a twist.
Ouch.
And, well, you can probably smell it from there. Long Neck Lukowski's canned meat my ass. Long Neck Lukowski's canned poison more like it. Here, have the rest of it. I'm never touching the stuff again as long as I live.
Are you kidding me? I don't want it.
Assuming I live through the day. And if you happen to see that Lukowski, tell him I hope he dies in a goddamn fire. God. Sorry. Probably better if you get going. If it's anything like last time, it's about to get kind of messy.
I'm gonna go find this guy and kill him. What an asshole. So we're gonna find this Long Neck Lukowski. Or Nukowski, or whatever the hell his name was. Where is he at? Over there? Holy crap. Well? Hell, let's do it. Why not? We're on the road, guys. Or the off the beaten path or something. I don't know. We're not on the road. This is the road. We're on the road now. All right. That blood pack has been sitting in there for like God knows how long. I'm gonna put it in my body later on too. I'm not sure how I feel about that. Might be a little bit dangerous. What's this? Looks like a junkyard of some sort. Oh, excavation. Okay.
Into each life, rain must fall. I think that was Ella Fitzgerald confirming that thought.
Looks like he's friendly. Or they're friendly.
This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, this is me, Travis. Anyway.
Alright.
Here's Tommy Allen with a song that's...
See what's on the computer.
Space travel. Here's Rocket 69.
Yeah, I'm guessing this place has some bad shit going on, just from that little bit. Hey, another one. Rocket 69, wow. See, old songs were perverted. It wasn't just, like, you know, new stuff.
Hey,
looking to earn
Hello.
Some cash? I could use a hand
yeah.
here if you're all done talking, you know. What do you need help with?
The pump isn't in top shape. But it should at least start. There must be some leaky connections flooding me.
Hey, it sounds like Garrus from Mass Effect. Listen.
The leaks will be underwater. Look for bubbles, and you should find them.
Just imagine that guy talking about calibrations. That is the voice actor for Garrus. I know it. I know it for sure. Has to be. Red button. I'll go see what's up here. My question is, why does this guy care about this place at all? Guess maybe we'll find out, right? I don't see anything interesting up here. That's unfortunate. Alright, I'm gonna jump in the water, I think.
Rocket 69!
Whee! Oh, it's irradiated. Uh-oh. How deep is this water? Holy crap. Oh, that was almost bad. All right, out of the water, out of the water. That was not a good idea at all. How was that noise? All right, there's one over there in the corner. I feel like my kidneys are melting right now because I jumped in that water. That's two. Out of the water! Oh my gosh. Oh my god, I'm like probably glowing now. Oh my gosh, I am like so irradiated right now. Oh hey, dog meat. Don't jump in there, it's a bad idea. Alright, see if we find the last one here. A million times harder than TNT. Now, the modern version of that would be that ass of hers is like jiggling everywhere and it's perfect. That'd be the modern version. I want her in my wigwam. Are you serious? Okay, that burned. I'm pretty sure it's gonna hurt whenever I pee now. That guy better give me some serious cash. Where's he at? Here he is. Hey, money now, hi, Garrus.
That's a ticket. You do the honors. Hit that switch on the end of the pump.
Oh, what? No. Die. Why is he missing? It's like point blank, dude. There's one down. Oh my god, die already. Yes, one more. Gotcha. Oh my gosh, that was terrifying. Dog meat, you okay? Yeah, you're okay, buddy. I feel bad he got hurt. Give me money. You gonna give me something?
Meyer looks. I guess I shouldn't be surprised that started off. Anyway, I still got some tinkering to do on this thing. Shouldn't be too hard now, though. Thanks for pitching in. Here's a little something before you quit.
50 bottle caps, that's it. Wow. Cheapskate.
There we go.
What is this? Permanently unlock a new facial tattoo. I don't care. What is this song? Like, hacking and chopping meat? He's hacking and whacking, stacking. Smacking. Chopping that meat. A great song. Very deep. Alright, let's continue on our journey, shall we? There's a satellite dish nearby. I'm gonna check that out, I think. He's hacking and whacking and stacking. Chopping that meat. Whoa. Stay safe, dog meat. Stay safe.
Oh, that butcher Pete. Just
that butcher Pete.
Just doing butcher sorts of things, I guess. If anyone's family has recently been butchered, I am sorry for what I just... okay, that was Roy Brown. This radio station. We
this camera keeps on throwing me off.
Stay in the air. People like this. Fallon's Basement. Providing top of the line fashion to Diamond City for over 10 generations. Here's the inspo. spots, maybe.
Stupid fly. Alright, so that way. Okay, that goes somewhere, I think. Die, dog! That's a messed up looking dog. Holy crap, look at that. I'm gonna climb up there and see what's at the top. Naked doll, nice. He's dead from something. Again. Now watch, all this music's copyrighted and my channel gets nuked. That would be my fucking luck. Some shitty song from like the 20s or 30s, my channel gets nuked. Oh fuck, copyright law, that's all I gotta say about that. Interesting.
Can't break the code.
Alright, a little too high for me. Nothing good. Ooh, damn. Something happened in there. See him in there. Let's see if we get that guy's Molotov. Sneaky. Oh, hello. Oh, she's dead somehow. Dogmeat, was that you? You leave him alone. Keep on pressing V to melee. It doesn't work. Oh, sweet. Oh, man, I can't carry. Oh, shit. Dog meat carry it? You will suddenly hear chimes, and you'll have nice. The dog can carry my minigun for me. That's amazing. Fusion core, I bet that's valuable. Oh my god, this inventory in this game makes me sad.
Hey.
What else can I give you? Alright, there we go. Dog and carry it. Look at that later. Let's see what we got over here. Some like random shit here and there. Military grade circuit board, that sounds nice. Ak-Ak. What a ridiculous name. My name's Ak-Ak. I'm a raider. Don't fuck with me and my people. Ak-Ak. It's like a Admiral Ackbar from hell or something, I don't know. Always check your corners. What'd I just take? Took something. There we go, finally. That's a nasty looking roach. Alright, we good. We good. You die too. Come on, Axiom, come on.
You just heard.
There we go. See what we got.
Sweet.
And now, a word, or several, from our sponsors.
Got some Radex from that, at least.
Our chef only says one sentence, but that's okay.
I'm pretty sure the thing was like between that guy's legs. Look at that. Thing. What the hell are you doing down there? Crazy roach.
I was going to play. So,
Intel room key. That sounds nice.
Instead.
Each morning, a missionary advertises with me on sign. He tells the native population.
Alright, let's go try and find that.
Dying.
This like voice type or whatever like makes me hate old music because it's so annoying. That was like this really whiny one too. That's like really old too. And I'm sure I'll probably run into it in this game at some point, and I will make sure to point it out because it just grates on my nerves. It makes me very violent. What do we have in here? What do we have over here? Cigarettes. I think cigarettes are worth a lot of money. Whoa, holy crap, a lot of stuff in there. Mini nuke? Oh, yeah. Alright, well, I'm walking really slow now, so I'm gonna go back to Sanctuary and get rid of some of this stuff so I can actually run again.